It was a nice sunny day. Bono, the hare, was resting lazily under a banyan tree when a weird thought crossed his mind. What would happen if the earth were to break up? He wondered. Just then, he heard a thud, followed by a rumbling sound. Oh, it was happened, thought the hare. The earth is breaking up. He jumped up and started running. He met another hare on the way. He was Henko. Why are you running so fast? Asked Henko. Honu shouted, the earth is breaking up. You better run too. Both the hares started running as fast as they could. As they ran, they shouted, the earth is breaking up. The earth is breaking up. Run to a safer place. Save your life. Many hares heard the voice. Soon, thousands of hares were scampering through the forest. Other animals too got caught up in the panic. The news spread from mouth to mouth, and soon everyone knew that the earth was breaking up. It was not long before the whole jungle was on the move. Reptiles, insects, birds, and four-footed animals fled in wild disorder, and their cries of terror filled the air. A lion standing on a hillock saw the animals running and wondered what was going on. He hastened down the hill and stood in front of the horse and called for it to stop. A parrot alighting on a rock said, the earth is breaking up. Lion, who said so? I heard it from the monkeys. When the monkeys were asked, they said they heard it from the tigers. Who told the tigers? Where did they get the news from? When the lion equipped about the source of the rumor, all the animals started pointing at one another. Finally, when the hare were implicated, they too pointed to one another, until Honu was identified as the first source of rumor. The lion asked Honu, what made you think the earth is breaking up? Honu was trembling with fear. He replied, I heard it cracking with my own ears, sir. I heard the thud and rumbling. Let us go to the place where you heard the thud, said the lion. Honu led them under the banyan tree. The lion investigated the matter. He found that the thud Honu had heard had been caused by a large coconut falling from a nearby tree. It had landed on a pile of rocks, causing a minor landslide. The lion ordered, go back to your homes. You are all made a fool of yourself. The earth is safe. Next time, check a rumor before acting on it. All the animals left the place with their heads held low in shame.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.